watching my video and I'm welcoming you back to Remembering is Easy. So in today's YouTube channel, we are going to learn about a very important topic called blood. So blood is all over our body. Now, what is blood? Blood is a red color fluid. It flows through the blood vessels. Now, I'm going to explain you more about the blood. So what are this the meaning of more here? I'm going to tell is the functions of blood, about plasma, the three types of blood cells inside the plasma, and blood transfusion, and few fun facts about the creatures who are having different color of blood. Okay friends, let's go inside the blood functions. So what are the blood functions? The main functions are, the blood helps the food to digest it and bring it to the small intestine, and it will go to other parts of the body, the nutrition. That is one point in blood. The second one of blood function is, it helps in oxygen transportation from the lungs to the cells. Of the different types of cells in plasma, the blood only helps to bring it them. So it also helps to removing the waste products from our body. The blood also protects the body against from bad infections and helps to destroy the germs and bad bacteria present in our body. So some blood cells also helps to blood clotting, so we can prevent the loss of blood flow in our body. So these are the main functions of blood. Now it also helps in regulating the body temperature. Now many people have high temperature, low temperature, everything. But blood helps us to keep the body temperature in a correct way so we don't get any fever. Now, about plasma. What is plasma? Plasma is the liquid part inside the blood. Now, blood is a liquid state, we know. That liquid state is only called plasma. The number of cells of various kinds are present in plasma. Many, many types of cells that are RBC, WBC and platelets. These three cells are present in plasma. Plasma helps in transportation of deoxygenated blood to other parts of the body, and it also helps to carry many other substances also. Now, there are two types of blood in our body, oxygenated blood and deoxygenated blood. We already know what is oxygenated blood, that is the blood purified by the lungs and it is carried to all parts of the body. Who is carrying it to all parts of the body? The arteries carry to the other parts of the body. So the blood vessel which is useful in transportation of oxygenated blood is known as arteries. Now, what is the one more name of deoxygenated blood, and what is deoxygenated blood? Venous blood is called as deoxygenated blood, and it helps in transportation of peripheral blood vessels. That is also a type of name of blood vessels. From that only the deoxygenated blood is transporting, and it helps in venous system in the right atrium of the heart. So how it is transporting it? In a right atrium of the heart, there is a system called as venous system. Through that, the deoxygenated blood flows. And who is transporting this deoxygenated blood? It is transported by veins. Okay, now there are three types of blood cells, as I told, inside the plasma. I have told you it is the RBC, the WBC, and the platelets. Now, what is the function of RBC and what is RBC? RBC is known as red blood cells, and a red color pigment is present inside the RBC known as hemoglobin. This hemoglobin is the carrier of oxygen. Because of this only, oxygen is transported to all parts of the body. And hemoglobin only gives red color inside the RBC. If the hemoglobin is not present, the RBC will not be in red in color. So what is WBC? WBC is also known as a soldier. The WBC is the white blood cells, and it protects our body from infections and germs, and it destroys the germs so our body will be in a healthy life. Platelets. Platelets help in clotting of blood. It helps our blood to start flowing away from our body so we can prevent the loss of blood from our body. That is the use of platelets. And it always happens in the capillaries. What is a capillaries? It is the interconnection of arteries and veins in a small tube. Now, I want to show you a picture of the red blood cells and the white blood cells. So, in the first picture, you can see the red blood cells. It is red in color due to hemoglobin. And you can see the white blood cells, which helps in protecting our body from diseases. Next, I want to explain you blood transfusion. So, what is blood transfusion? If a patient gets an operation in the hospital, that person's blood gets more loss. So, how do the doctors prevent this loss of blood? Answer is, many people, that is citizens of that particular place, wants to donate their blood to other people. The persons like them, known as volunteers, who wants to donate the blood to other people, they will be collecting the blood and keeping from the hospital. So, when the person gets an operation, they will be giving excess of blood to that particular patient. So, that person does not get loss of blood. So, this process of giving artificial blood to a particular person is known as blood transfusion. I hope you understood all my topics. And at the last, I want to give you just 3 fun facts. And the first fun fact is, blood in some animals like cockroaches is colorless. There is no color in blood of cockroaches. And in crabs, it is blue in color. And the last point what I want to tell you, in a healthy person body, there are 5.6 liters of blood. So this is the fun facts what I want to tell to you. And if you like my video, please subscribe it. Like it and share it. Thank you.